If we decimate the very public services designed to support those in need, as this government has systematically done, then crime is much more likely to flourish. Any sensible society understands that it's in our own interest to remove the conditions that allow criminality to thrive.